Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
How pathetic to think the great Demon King Piccolo would go down like this. Protecting a little brat like you. It's laughable. I blame you and your dad. Your stupid softness rubbed off on me. But go on. I want you to know you're the only real friend. The only real friend I ever had. These past few months, they really weren't half bad. You'd better not die, Gohan. It appears I'm not long for this world. But at least it seems Piccolo has finally surpassed me. I can die happy knowing that. Call me.
Wasn't planning on killing him just yet, but whatever. I can't wait to see the look on Kakarot's face when he sees his little twerp squashed like a bug. Huh?
Nimbus?
Piccolo! Tien-Shin-Han! Yamcha! Chiatsu! Kami! They're all gone! I'm not gonna let you get away with this!
What are you looking at, punk? You got something to say? I'm gonna pound you into a pulp! No way a small fry like you stands a chance against the mighty Nappa!
You talk tough, but you're not special.
The hell you just say?
Rock, paper, scissors!
Think a deep warrior like me is gonna let low-class scum like you treat me like this?
This!
Don't you dare mock me!
Damn it! I ain't going down to a nobody like you!
Nappa! That's more than enough! I'll take care of him!
Since it's a direct order, I'll let Vegeta handle you. But I'm not done playing just yet!
Oh no, you don't, Kaioken! I don't think he can fight anymore. Now take him with you and leave Earth this instant!
Vegeta! Help me! What are you doing? Vegeta!
I've got no use for a Saiyan that can't move!
You two, go! Get back to Kame House, now!
What?
Look, this guy seems a lot tougher than I thought he'd be.
Oh, okay,
Goku, wait. Couldn't you just fight this guy somewhere else?
Why?
Look, I don't want anything to happen to these guys before we can bring them back.
Bring them back? But Piccolo and Kame, which means that they hate to say it.
Wait, Krillin? Are you...
Huh? What is it?
I'll explain later. Just you make sure that you send this guy.
Send him packing? Huh. Yeah.
Sorry to do this again, Goku. But we're all counting on you. Don't you dare go dying on us, buddy!
You got it. Gohan, if I make it back, what do you say we go fishing again?
Okay.
Change of plans. We're moving.
Fine.
Makes no difference to me.
I need to move the fight somewhere with no other people.
Yeah! You...
How in the world is Krillin planning on bringing everyone back? First, I'll take Vegeta down, then I'll ask him. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
As Saiyans, our worth as warriors is measured and judged at birth. Those with no potential like you are sent to inferior planets like this. Thrown away and forgotten like the garbage you are.
With enough hard work and training, even garbage can surpass the elite.
That's quite a sense of humor you've got. You're about to learn the hard way that effort alone isn't enough to reach my level. Ha! Yeah! Consider yourself lucky. A super elite like myself wasting his time playing with a low-class scum like you.
My power.
Yeah,
bitch! You showed more power than this when you made a fool of Nappa! Show me your true power!
Just remember.
Consider yourself lucky. A super elite like myself wasting his time playing with a low-class scum like
Yeah!
That's it. You're finished, Kakarot!
I'm in real trouble. This guy's tougher than I thought.
Yeah!
All creatures of the earth, and all living things, please, lend me some of your energy!
I know you're tired, but we're headed for Kami House. Can you make it?
Yeah.
Hang on, Gohan!
What is that?
I'm not sure, but it's some really massive energy.
I'm heading back! It's my dad! He's in trouble. I can feel it.
Behind you!
Power struggle with the Prince of Saiyans.
What on earth is that weird ball of light?